Long and slow cardio is what you want to use when burning fat. And the reason for that is because long and slow puts you in what we call the aerobic training zone. That allows your body to utilize fat and burn calories in the most efficient manner. So if you're looking to lose weight and burn calories, you want to go long and slow. You want a slightly elevated heart rate, but nothing too drastic.